So God told the fish to spit out my nephew. Now my nephew gets a second chance. So just like he promised, he headed straight to Nineveh.
Turn back. The slapping. Turn back, man. Turn back.
Wow, that was dramatic I ever seen.
Alright, this is our only way to get to Nineveh. We going, give the message, and get out of here. Going, give the message, and get out of here.
Who goes there?
Oh, hello. My name is Mojoh, and I'm just a little boy who's...
You're not from here, are you? Or you're just a stranger, 'cause we don't like strangers.
Yes, I suppose so, but listen...
So why are you here?
I'm here for a message. Message for everyone, for the whole entire city. Perhaps I could go in there and give people a message.
You got a message for the whole city? Or we don't want a message? Give message to someone else, we don't need it.
I don't think this is gonna work.
Hey, brothers, look, it's our cousin.
I thought he was eaten.
Hey, Mojoh, are you trying to get into Nineveh?
Yes, and they don't let us, so I'm already tried. The guards wouldn't let us in.
Well, not to worry. We will plan how to get you in.
The how?
Oi. You're from here?
Yes, I sail all the way with my cousins.
Well, all right. You could come in. Enjoy and stay in Nineveh.
That was the Ninevites. Talk about domestic violence.
These aldermen, arrest them at once.
You can't do that. They're my cousins.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you with these men?
Yes, I'm with them. That's why I'm their cousin. Oh, hello. What are you doing?